Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Behind the Stills with me, Peter, here at Kings Barns. Today, we're going to be looking at the fun bit, distillation. In the last couple of episodes, we looked at the stages running up to this point, you know, mashing, milling, fermentation. And at this stage, we've got a liquid, before it hits the stills, that's about 8% alcohol by volume. And it's got all the character that we're looking for here. But what our job, the distillers, Gareth, Mike, myself, our job at this point is to capture only the fruitiest, kind of most elegant segment of the spirit that we're chasing. The way that we do that is through distillation. Here at Kings Barns, it's a very traditional double copper pot still distillation. Once in the wash still, and the second time in the spirit still. But we run the stills very, very slowly because the way that you distill your spirit is going to impact profoundly on the style of the distillery, the style and the character of the whiskey at the end of the day. So we run the stills very, very slowly. We've got a lot of reflux happening, which means, you know, we've got a lot of copper contact. So that kind of encourages the lighter and sort of more elegant sort of character to come through in the spirit. The wash still runs for about 7 or 8 hours. The spirit still runs for a wee bit less than that. But the important point in the second distillation for the spirit still is that we're taking a very high cut and we're taking a very narrow cut. So we're really only chasing the kind of fruitiest segment of the run, and we're leaving behind any of the more meaty or weighty characteristics that was in the wash beforehand. At the end of the day, we end up with about 850 litres of new make spirit for every shift. And that's at about 73% alcohol by volume. Before we're going to fill it into casks, we're going to reduce that down to 63.5% ABV. And that's the stage I'm going to speak with you about next time. That's the stage that we're going to look at on the next episode, is the casks. What turns that colourless new make spirit into whiskey that we all know and love? Well, it's these things. It's barrels and it's casks and it's sherry butts. So I hope you've enjoyed this one looking at distillation, and I look forward to seeing you in the next episode of Behind the Stills. Cheers.